Greetings, everyone. Brant and Corey. Back with more Rogue Squadron.
We're gonna blow shit up. Lots of shit.
Lots of shit in our speeder.
Oh, this is a speeder one.
Yep.
Try to remember, do you need to remain low for the start of this or go high?
I think it's low.
It'll tell us. Because I know on the Assault on Kyle 2, that one you need to stay low to, like, avoid a lot of the trouble we would run into.
Yeah, this is low.
Yeah, this one's hard because of the fucking...
Remember, take out those scanners first.
Yeah, shoot them.
Form up.
Slow down.
We're getting a little close to those scanners.
See what kind of timing you have to deal with. It's such bullshit. Slow down. Shoot. Nice. There's one right around the corner here.
Yep.
Not good. Oh, God. Okay, I think you...
Is it right?
It's left.
Oh, it's right. Right at the end of this pass.
Too close.
Your security is compromised.
Damn it.
It is left. Son of a bitch.
Yeah.
Okay.
We did it. We're Star Warsing so hard right now. So hard. Brian, your accuracy was perfect. I'm not sure if you're mad at me or not right now.
Take out those scanners first. Form up.
It's alright, Brian. It's just a little bit of banter.
It's a little bit of a... Yeah, wee bee cunt.
It's a wee bit of banter. So I was talking in that banter group, by the way.
Oh, yeah.
The video I was telling you about earlier. And someone goes, nobody's this thick. I was like, I think you clearly overestimate my fellow Americans.
Yeah, really?
We did just vote for Donald Trump. I'm just saying. Just saying. A tangerine. He's a tangerine.
I like Cheeto in Chief.
I do like Cheeto in Chief. He looks like he's covered in Cheeto dust. Shoot. It's the one that always fucks me anyway. That one around the corner.
Oh, yeah.
Well, the one just...
Yeah.
You knew what I meant.
I know. Shut up, baby, I know it.
Oh. Shut up, baby, I know.
Good job, Rogue. They're blind.
They're blind. They won't be for long.
Hello.
Oh, what a shot! God damn.
Good shot, you Imperial bastard. Oh, good. Right in front of him again. Thank Perfect.
You. Thank you, Brian. Yes, please, make a darker background. Because we don't need vision or anything.
Nope. Close to the ground.
You were. But that's okay. Because he is dead. Bitch.
Boom.
Boom. Everything is but you killed its head. You have to take those back.
Yeah.
I like how this is the first level you actually tie fighters in. They're still hard as shit to hit. Take evasive action. We have no shields on these. Which is true, they don't. They don't have shields.
No. I don't know where the ground is.
Nice, there you go. Take him out. Whoop, fuck.
I like close encounters, can you tell?
I've noticed. Of which kind?
Of the third kind.
What? Stop. Good shot, there you go. Take out the Imperial bastards.
The Imperial bastard.
Look at you get Imperial bastard. Okay. Really like to say bastard.
Yeah. Right up the ass.
Why did you do that?
Just why not? There you go. Line this up.
There we go. Ooh, 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 holy crap! Brian, you're scaring me! There's a building you just passed
I
over.
I didn't have the right shot at.
You're killing me.
There we go. Alright. It says I've got two. Oh, there it is.
Alright, fly to that one to the right.
To the right.
Straight to the right. Go on, lad. Go on, you boys in green. Oh, no.
Nope.
Oh, you're fucked.
Yeah. I totally forgot there's a...
If you fly up for too long without adjusting yourself, it'll auto-correct you.
That sucks. And there's no such thing as checkpoints.
No. Did the rebels have checkpoints, Brian? Did they? You died, you were dead. We got this. We know what we're doing now.
Yeah. Remember, at least just don't get fucking one-shotted by the AT-AT.
Well, the scanner mishap.
Yeah.
And the walker, and then you were down to one life whereas the mission was fucking starting.
Come on.
Down goes Frasier. Left.
Everything you own in a box to the left.
Stop it.
Sorry.
Stop it. Oh, no. Fuck! God damn it!
I fucking cut too close.
You gotta go wider.
Yeah, I went into...
Use your radar. Use your radar, laddie.
Alright. Remember, take out those scanners. At least I'm getting fucked up on the same one you have.
This isn't the one I was talking about. Although this one is different. We're getting a little close to those scanners. And a little closer to those scanners. Well, listen, Luke, what do you want me to do? It's not like we didn't just throw ourselves in a valley with the goddamn things. Oh, boys, you cut that awful close.
Oh, they can get as close as they want to it, but if I get that close...
Okay, that should be good.
There we go.
That one's nerve-wracking. Good.
There we go.
Good job, Rogue. They're blind. Now, take out those factories.
Oh, good dodging.
Thank you.
Oh.
There, that time I was close.
Crikey!
Ooh, you hit me.
Yeah, that'll do that. A lot of times.
I actually thought I was gonna crash. Yeah, I died. Thank you.
Okay, don't worry about it. Just take out the turrets and the shit. Because your goal is to destroy Imperial walkers. Like I said, just worry about the turrets and the shit.
Alright.
Like me. And there's the secret one at the top.
Yep.
If only there was a place where you could just...
Great.
Oh my. Holy crap, man. He's dead. Okay.
Oh, that's right. Here we go.
Okay, it's to the left, I believe, is next door. Don't worry about them. Just ignore them. Just fly by them and they can't. They'll do you no harm.
Turbo lasers.
Turbo graphics. Oh shit.
We're good.
On your ass there.
Going too fast. Couldn't see me.
There's a walker.
There's a walker in front of me.
Go. Back. I'll go high. Go high up for a second. Really powerful lasers.
Yeah.
I think if you destroy that building, I think there's a
big one.
Oh, fighters! Fighters!
Yep. Come on, boys. Hold them off for a few seconds.
Yes. There wasn't a secret, but that was fun.
That was fun.
Oh god.
I love your reactions. Oh shit.
I feel like someone trying to teach their kid how to drive. It breaks.
But I'm doing fine.
You are cutting it awful close.
What kind of pilot would I be if I didn't want to take risks? I feel like that would be enough for eliminations.
You're not done, yeah. You still have a whole other, like, branch to go through. And you only have one life left.
I haven't died yet.
You failed. Remember? You got caught by the
steam. Mother.
So, where are we?
Back at the second one.
Okay, so go to the right here. To the right.
I mean, okay.
There, yeah. There should be there'll be a big walker in the middle, so be careful.
Okay.
I said be careful.
Yep. And seekers.
You are not being careful. I'm not okay with this. This is not bueno. This is really not bueno. Damn. Fuck.
Yep.
Damn it! So if you had that life, you'd have been fine. One more attempt at this.
Yeah, we're at 15. Get some more information
as once again. Alright, so here's the trick.
Don't die.
Don't fuck up on the scanner. Well, yes, don't
yeah.
die.
But... Don't die, but don't fuck up on the scare, otherwise we get screwed.
Remember, take out those scanners first. Form up.
Getting a little closer. There we go. Maintain visual scanning. All right, there we go.
Now this is the one that gets us, though.
Go outside, not in. Now.
Perfect.
There
Perfect.
We go. Last one. Ooh. There's the ground.
Scrape it?
Yeah. But I didn't lose any shield.
You're still green, so you're good.
Now, take out those factories.
Fine.
She fucking one-shotted me again! Yeah. Now just... Are you fucking serious? Yeah. It spawns me and shot me down again.
Nice.
And it's gonna do it again. Can we harpoon it, please? Great, now I have one life.
Well, just gonna have to not fucking harpoon. I know that's simplifying it a lot. But, here's what we gotta do. Don't worry about destroying it, just like
that. Yeah. I'm not even worried about a metal anymore. That's one win.
He's flying at you, fuck! The good news is we don't have to worry about those things.
Alright. Don't focus me. Don't focus me. Don't focus me! Fuck, don't look at me. Don't look at me. Last chicken walker over there, which...
Ooh, that was close.
It was.
Was good or bad, those look bad.
Those are bad. Off. I can't see it. Now it's dead. Okay. Alright. Gotta get this one.
Right there. Shoot him. Oh, you ran into it. No!
If I didn't get fucking one-shotted by the goddamn AT-AT... 1950, one more try.
Going for it?
Yep, I'm going for it. Going for gold.
case on my information has once again provided the location of a hidden enemy base responsible for the production of Imperial walkers. Watch out.
All right. Maybe if I don't go balls deep into the first walker, I won't get one-shotted.
It's just tricky. You just gotta kinda hope it misses you in a lot of ways.
You'd think it would, since I'm such a small fucking speeder. Shit, I went too close. Alright.
Okay, it was just the second one.
Yeah, this one.
Break.
Turn, there we go. Perfect. All right, here we go again. Oh, fuck. I forgot about that one.
Good job, Rogue. They're blind. Now, take out those factories.
There you go. Perfect. We're good on... Oh, we have all three lives.
Good start. Go up.
Green on health at the moment.
Keyword moment.
Get in your walker. Fuck you. Get away. Dick waffles.
Alright.
Fuck him. Don't even worry about those ones. Destroy walkers. I've been licensed by...
I am going to kill these, so I'm not getting shot.
We got two of them. That's good stuff.
That's good.
Up top, up top, up top. Remember?
Yep.
Right.
Yeah. All right, fine, whatever. Still got two. Oh, spawn me right in front of the turbo lizard. Perfect.
Did it miss?
Yeah, it missed. Oh,
whoa! Just run, 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 run.
Oh, yeah.
Shit. Seriously, fuck this level.
Yep. Yeah, clearly.
Turn around, take out that building. And those other walkers.
Yeah. Alright.
Sweet. So we got one life left?
Yeah. No, two.
Well, this and the...
Yeah, and the one, once I lose this one. We gotta go this way, right?
You're going the long way, but it works. Right.
Oh, okay.
Okay.
slow a bit because you're gonna run into that turbo laser.
Fuck you! God damn it!
The turbo laser didn't get me, it was gonna be the fucking AT-AT. God, why? Why would you spawn me right in his fucking crosshair? Yep, I'm dead.
Not yet. Well,
I got seekers on me. I can hear them. Alright. What do you think? Seekers first, or...? It's
definitely seekers first, because they're the biggest threat to you. Just stay out of the way of the, walker.
Yeah, I'm just gonna hug this fucking corner.
That's the best thing you can do, honestly. Right there, shoot. Oh, fuck you! Oh, fuck you!
We're good, we're good.
Don't even... Oh, no! What hit you? I don't want to do it. We're out of time anyway.
Bye, everyone. I'm not even going to do an outro. Fuck this game.